one's for you and me.
It's so hard to choose.
I'm basketball. We should be with my arms out. Is a sky full of lighters. A sky full of lighters.
Erin Stewart, will you marry me?
Yes.
I'm just gonna get Guten Morgen. We are. I'm just gonna say it in English. But that's going nasty. Audi. On a place called the Antobar. We're gonna see how fast it can go. And Timo has to give his life up the next day, so we're just gonna have one last
joyride.
The moment we got to Facebook again.
Oh, there we go. Live.
Done my turn.
Something new.
Oh, reaction.
Dear Shelley, I really like your shirt. It makes me want to flirt. You are wearing yellow. You are such a nice young fellow.
Winning last night's game and your birthday, Shell.
Play some sicko ball, even though you ain't that tall.
Last night's game.
You say you're going to dropkick me on a regular basis, but it's never going to happen. Why don't you just face it?
This is an Audi A8 long version.
Inside the Kiwi when she's taking a shot and how tall she sits and how proud I am.
Shelley Chaplin has a great defensive stops and stops chairs on deck.
Claire, what I wanted to say that I admire about you is that I think your defence is awesome. I love the way that you switch really clearly and the way that you anticipate.
Well, as far as Kobe goes, if I had to say just one thing, I love how she actually talks to everyone on court. Not just to the person next to her, but everyone. You can always hear it at all times. And just quietly, just the last thing that I'd like to say is I like how she's so agile and can get through any hole. That's amazing, and I'd love to be able to add that in my game.
Domma, I think you are good at controlling your emotions so they don't affect your game negatively or affect you throughout your tournament. You're never moody or bitchy towards others. You always have clear eyes and a full heart, and that's something I admire.
I admire Amber's positivity and the way she always puts a team before herself.
Red has amazing patience and confidence when taking her shot behind the screen on the 45.
Sarah's like by far our most consistent player, and you can always rely on her on court, and massive asset to the Lightning.
I've got to say the one thing that I love about Kylie, obviously, apart from her speed and strength, is her ability to really be a strong presence on court. She has a strong presence on court, and she's the ability to take the opportunity when it presents itself, and the speed in which she's able to take those opportunities, and just the knowledge that she possesses as well as a basketball player. And she's so willing to share and give a lot. And I find Kylie's a very giving person. And that's what I love about her.
I reckon Carter's a really good shooting threat, inside and outside the key. Gets herself free for the open shots, which would be really good for me to learn.
I think the predictable thing to say about Shelly Brunel is that you really admire her for being fast and stuff, which obviously didn't want her anyway, but I think the thing that I really, really love about her game is her passion for it, her passion to make herself better as quickly as possible, but also to get those skills as well as possible, to really learn it well and do it right. So, like, the couple of things I've really admired lately is her getting in the position for the right shot and taking it when it is the right shot, and getting in position D and really pushing to make sure she gets the right stops.
Shake that.
In the club, party rock. Looking for your girl, she on my jock, huh? Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block. With a drink, I got to know. Top jeans tattoo, cause I'm rockin' wrong. Half black, half white, diamond, no. Gang of money. Open down.
Yeah.